Welcome to where you're going. Gonna need you on your knees.
Pissing our pants yet?
I'm Negan.
You are not safe, not even fucking close. You are fucked. I am gonna beat the holy fuck, fucking fuckity fuck out of one of you. Any.
Saviors.
You got no guns.
Alexandria, Hilltop, Kingdom. We all serve the Saviors. They rule through violence and fear.
I do not accept your apology.
Join us. Fighting the saviors, fighting for freedom for all of us.
We're gonna fight them. That's what happens next. It's not about us anymore. It's about our future.
I come staff with the hope that it is my drop knowledge that you heed. Options are zero to none. Compliance and fealty are your only escape. Bottom line in it, you may thrive or you may die.
It's easier to wish for the former.
For everyone's
sake. Will you comply, Rip?
Where's Negan?
I'm Negan.
I'm gonna kill Carl now. And Lucille here, she
She's gonna take your hands. You can take my hands. I told you already, I'm gonna kill you.
And I can do it.
Glenn didn't know you, but he helped you. He put himself in danger for you. And that started it all. It started with both of you, and it just grew. Glenn made the decision. I was just following his lead.
Everything we've beaten, everything we've endured, everything we've risen above, everything we've become, no matter what comes next, we've won. We've already won!
I hope you got your shitting pants on.